Nass have been able to beat the Chinese on beam. Extraordinary performance from China.
I think I...
It's Bassa for Romania.
And another very brisk approach to the proceedings. So efficient. And so much control. Oh, and as I speak, that's beautiful. So just that wobble then, which mars so far the super routine. Plenty of lift and the split. Love the way they just skip through that side, Sally. Business-like approach. One tiny wobble. There's the dismount all the way around. Was she?
Could have been three quarters.
Shoulders have to be there, and they're going to be very strict, aren't they, Chris?
They are. The feet they'll watch for mostly, I think, and they'll probably show us that on the replay. But like you say, she was very efficient, just got over that one little hesitation. Strong, the free handspring. Good straight legs. She's a tall gymnast. Makes her elegant, but also means she has to work quite hard. Little wobble there.
Look at the height.
Yes. And it's interesting to see how they can see the beam throughout the element. This, the dismount, have a good look whether her feet are right the way round. I don't think so.
No.
No, I think they'll only give that 2.5 with a deduction.
She sort of landed in a kind of a fifth position in ballet, didn't she?
That's
as well.
That's right.